Hello, my magical rainbow friends. Welcome back to the channel. Today's video is Who Let the Dogs Out Swap that Arielle hosted and I co-hosted with her. And we got a bunch of our friends, human friends and dog friends, to be a part of this swap. And I got the list right here, so I'm just going to name off the channels that are a part of this swap. After you watch our video, go over and see what they have gotten from this swap. Okay, so the channels that are a part of this swap is Metal Lake Adventures, who we swapped with. We have Just Stephanie Acros. We have Rolling to Orlando. Connie Loves Disney. Senior Family Adventures. So let's get into this unboxing. Up a little bit and show you how Dan and Danielle, Ben and Danielle decorated the box. And then we have a collie on top. And yeah, so here we go. Now, Arielle is going to be laying down. She is not feeling so well today. But she does have her little mermaid dress on that you see in the thumbnail. This is really cute. Okay, so we're going to start with the card. Bring that up. It's 101 Dalmatians. And it says, Arielle and Jamie, we love putting this box together for you. There is no... I can't pronounce that word. No order to opening the box, but there is one rule. Have fun and enjoy this. Enjoy is the only rule. Metal Lake Adventures, Rocky and Astro, Who Let the Dogs Out? That is really cute. We're going to put that in our box with all our other cards. Okay. Oh, so the first thing I see, it says, stay safe, stay magical, and keep adventuring. And it's a little Disney key. That is too cute. I see some balloons. I see some doggy paw balloons. Those are really cute. Go blow one up real quick for Arielle to play with. She loves chasing these. Like I said, she's not feeling so good, so she's probably not going to chase it, but it's really cute. Okay. All right, we see some stickers. Let me grab these and bring them up and show you. So we have this one. That looks like a bull mastiff. We have a little Yorkie. We have a German Shepherd with a watermelon. That is really cute. Then we have a beagle. I love beagles. All right. This is really cute, little doggy bags. Now, I didn't do this with theirs. I packaged it all up and everything, but I didn't do any, like, little doggy decoration or anything. That is so cute. Okay, I'm getting confetti bound. All this cute. My dog's health and ID records. That is really cute. Here's our another one. Oh, Ari, I think these are trees. Yes, they are. You want a tree? These are the canine carry-out sausage links. She loves this brand of dog treats. It's like one of her most favorites. If you can tell, she's like, give me. There you go. Another little cute bag. I love the tissue paper. Ooh, what is this? Donna, make life simple and happy. Ooh. Hold on, let me pause and I'll be right back. Okay, we are back. And the gift that we just stopped at are actually these really cute blankets. And she loves blankets. These are really cute. And it's kind of funny because you'll see in their video why I say it's kind of funny. These are really cute. You like your blankies? Oh, we have some more stickers. There's a poodle. And then there's this one. That is really cute. Another little bag. Hope my phone lets us finish recording. All these are toys. She'll love these. They're Pixar. They're little aliens from Toy Story. And Pizza Planet. These are too cute. You like these, Ari? Ben and Danielle, you guys are knocking it out of the park. Thank you so much. She loves everything. Okay, this is the Earth-rated. These are little poop scooper bags. I'm not going to take them out, but these are awesome. They come in handy. Then we have this big one. Didn't want to come out of package, Ari. Oh, yes. She definitely needs one of these for her food and water bowls. This is like a little mat for her food and water bowl to go on. Yes. Thank you so much. And then we're down to the last gift. This has been one heck of a swap. Aw, this is cute. It's Flounder to go with Ariel. It's your buddy. The Flounder Squeaky Toy. That is really cute. You like that? But Ben and Danielle, I want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts for this awesome box. We absolutely love everything. We hope your doggy, your fur babies, love everything we sent them. And to everyone else a part of this swap, we hope your fur babies love everything they have gotten. And I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for helping me celebrate Ariel with this doggy swap. And I can't wait to see everyone's unboxings. And thank you again. And to everyone watching, thank you. And now please go over and watch all of the other videos. Their channels will be in the description box down below. And thank you so much for watching. Please give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and if you're new to my channel, hello, my name is Jamie, her name is Ariel, and we sure hope you stick around and hit the subscribe button and notification bell where you will not miss any of our upcoming videos and join our YouTube family. And like always, love one another, don't judge one another, and always believe in dogs and Disney. Love you guys. Bye. Have a magical day.